A little under 5 minutes to go here in the first. Luco's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Good stick presence.
Chicago's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Up the wing. It's an onside play. Laid on to Tarasenko. Good standing poke check. Taken up the wing by Ovechkin. Let's it go. Blocked. Still on the move in their own end. That puck is loose up. Good defensive play. Gathered in by P.K. Subban. Pitching this one to Sagan. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. He scores! Jamie Benn! Neutral zone face-off 1. Possession established here. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Knocked off the puck. He's alone! Stared him down and made the save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Shoots. Good pad save. The first period has come to a close here, with both teams getting on the scoreboard at least. There is a lead to carry away, though. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. 1 goal. First face-off of period 2. Onside. He's got that point pass. It's redirected. He scores!
Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Good quick poke check there. Thrown to the slot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
On the outside, a shot. Puck collected by Carlson. Oh, what a hit. Blockered away. He covers and has defused the attack for now. Under 3 minutes played here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Good clean win. And at an angle, gonged away. Oh, that was in the net. What happened? And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Snapping a pass to Ben. Pitching it to Sagan. Blocked away. Chicago's carrying it in their own end. Has that point pass as well. On to Sagan. Now it's directed to Jamie Benn. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Bork. They've won the faceoff. In front! Great point blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Defensive zone win. Banked right ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice, nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Puck is thrown to Burns. Gets in. What'll he do? Weber's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Moving it to Malkin. Directing that one to Tarasenko. Shoots. Great save. A whistle and a rest. Big face-off win. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. Pumped. Loses it. Looking to Tarasenko. Gets in. What'll he do? Knocks it away with the stick. Passing one off now to Jari Kurri. Carried in, and they've got him out, man. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Chicago's given a minor here for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
That rush is broken. Hammers his way up the wing at neutral ice. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Trying to go to Ovechkin. Lukko's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Ben's in his own end, headed towards center. One timer, score! And the game is even. Little over 7 minutes remaining in the second. There have been some goals in this one. It's 3-3. Chicago's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. Let's the shot fly. That shot hit a man. Let's it fly. Pass attempt to Crosby. He's in on an onside play. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Crosby. Pitching this one to Bergeron. Solid work defensively by Erik Karlsson. Great job on a cut pass. Snapping a pass to Crosby. Gathered up again by PK Subban. It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that was.
Jamie Benn's been like a one-man gang today. He's been all over the ice, and his number is all over the score sheet, too.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Slot shot. Oh, what a stop. Bergeron's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Brings a shot. Got it all.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Chicago's got a defensive zone win. Lukko's in their own end, setting things up. Pitching it to Lidstrom. Now it's directed to Kucherov. One-timer! Cut his glove on it! And he picks it up. Let's it go! Outstanding point-blank save. Another save! And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Offensive possession here. Lukko's getting an attack ready in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Wonderful save. Makes that play deep. Puck is thrown to McDavid. Keeps it going up the wing. Chip to Ovechkin. Oh, stick save. Off target. Lukos looking to head man up the wing. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Goes back deep for it. Propelled to Kucherov. Moving it to Ovechkin. Solid neutralized poke check. Slid. What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in. Directing that one to Sagan. He's got it. Laid on to McDavid. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Shoots it on toward the net. Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Just over 6 minutes have transpired in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. One-timer. Score! And this one is tied.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Game even, and who knows what will happen next. Somebody's got to break this tie or we'll do it in OT. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Shooting! Score! That's an answer goal.
Sagan's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Take that neutral zone faceoff. Poke checked away by Borg. Oh, wonderful play. Gets in, looks over his options here. Grabbed.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Nice tip of the pass. Fires a shot. Luko setting things up in their own end. Looking to Subban. Pass comes to him from the crease. And he steps across the line. Oh, score! That's two unanswered goals.
Ovechkin's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Brodeur's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
Got the draw. Nice stand-up poke check there. Scooped up by P.K. Subban. Chicago's in possession as they move up the wing. Taken away. Great save at the edge of the crease.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. One-timer. They score! Three straight goals.